Betsy Cook, come on, give her a hand. It's brilliant.